Hi there, I'm Dr. Sabrina Starling, the business psychologist and author of How to Hire the Best. I wanted to stop by here and leave a video review for Jeffrey Shaw's book, Lingo. I recently had the opportunity to have a lot of interaction with Jeffrey. I saw him at ProfitCon. I heard his keynote speech. He delivered a workshop for our Profit First Mastery members. And then I also invited him onto my podcast, the Profit by Design podcast, and got to interview him. In addition, I've read the book, and I'm pumped. I'm totally pumped about what Jeffrey shares with us in Lingo, because as a psychologist, I can speak to everything that is in this book is absolutely credible with respect to building instant rapport with your top clients and customers who you want to connect with. Jeffrey has really nailed it in terms of a very user-friendly system for understanding who your top clients are and what they really value the most, and how to align what you have to offer with the what they value, and how to position your business so that you get to work from your strengths and your top clients will value what you have to offer. And I also want to talk about Lingo in the context of another book, one of my favorite books of all time, which is The Pumpkin Plan by Mike Michalowicz. I am a pumpkin plan strategist, and so I take our clients that tap the potential through a process of identifying the business sweet spot, which is identifying who the top clients are, what the strengths are of the business, and the systems that are in place to support the business delivering what top clients want most. Okay, so once we take our clients through that process of identifying the business sweet spot, that business is really positioned to be able to grow by attracting more and more top clients. So just imagine a business filled with your best clients and customers. I know that might sound like, oh, that's pie in the sky, it's too good to be true. Well, I live it every day. I've been living it since Pumpkin Plan came out, and I applied it in my business for about 5 years now. So I'm walking proof that it does work and it is possible. So once a business owner has pumpkin planned their business, the strategies in Lingo are really the next step to be able to attract more and more top clients in a business. But that's for existing businesses. If you're brand new in business, Lingo is going to help you considerably thinking through the clients that you want to attract in the business and how to speak their language and build that instant rapport with them. I highly recommend this book. It's a very simple, relatable read. It's fast, but don't just fly through it and skip what Jeffrey's telling you to do, because there is gold in here, folks, gold. Get the book, read it, do it.